students, things to remember. Number one, you are allowed to use scale for design. Number two, our design has to be very neat. Number three, maintain neatness while drawing and coloring. Number four, choose to color only with 3 to 4 shades. Number five, outline to be done with fine point black pen.
Hello students, I am Ms. Shaista. I hope you all are good. Today our topic is rainy day. Everyone enjoy rainy day. In rainy season, what we use for protecting ourselves from getting wet is umbrella, raincoats and gumboots. So we will learn to draw such things. First we will draw 4 side border in our book. Write today's date. Now we will start our drawing. Listen carefully. First draw with pencil. Afterwards do outline with black marker and sketch pen. Step number 1. We will draw umbrella. Step number 2, draw here handle. Step number 3, draw clouds. Thank you. is ready. Now we are going to fill color. For coloring, use oil pastel colors.